of dimensions 60 cm by 54 cm by 30 cm. How many small cubes with side 6 cm can be placed in the given cuboid? Now let's begin the solution. Now let us assume this to be the cuboid of the dimensions. Let us take this length as 60 cm and the breadth as 54 cm and the height given as 30 cm. Now let us assume these are the cubes of side 6 cm each. Now we need to find out how many small such cubes with side 6 cm can be placed inside this cuboid with the given dimensions. Now for this, first we need to find out the volume of the cuboid and then the volume of the cube, and when we divide the volume of the cube by the volume of the cuboid, then we can say how many number of small cubes of side 6 cm can be placed in this one. Now before that, first let us find the volume of the cuboid. Now let us again write down the dimensions of this cuboid. That is, the length of the cuboid is 60 cm, breadth is given as 54 cm and the height is 30 cm. Now let us recall the formula to calculate the volume of the cuboid. That is LBH, that is length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height. Now using this formula we find out the volume. Then the volume of the cuboid is equal to multiplied by 54 multiplied by 30 centimeter cube. Now let us find out the volume of this cube whose side is given as 6 centimeters. Now we write the side of the cube is 6 centimeters. Now let us recall to find out the volume of the cube. That is S cube, that is equal to side into side into side. Now using this we'll find out the volume of this cube. Therefore the volume of cube is equal to 6 cube, which is equal to 216 centimeter cube. Now next we need to find out the number of cubes which we can place them in a cuboid. So we write number of cubes which can be placed in the cuboid is equal to volume of the cuboid by volume of the cube. So it is equal to 60 multiplied by 54 multiplied by 30 upon 216. Now let us simplify it. 6, 36 times, 6, 9 times. Again, 6, 6 times is 36, 6, 10 times is 60. Now again with 6 table, 6 ones are and 6 fives are. So we remained with 10 multiplied by 9 multiplied by 5 gives you 450. So we can confirm that 450 cubes, that means 450 cubes with 6 centimeters at the side can be placed in this cuboid. So we finally write that 450 cubes can be placed in the given cuboid. So this completes our solution.